Gardner. Welcome, Charlotte.
I'm always thrilled to talk about CTOS.
Great. Let's get into it. Why don't you explain what CTOS is? I mean, I think I get it, but it's kind of magical.
The future is now, Dan.
In a nutshell.
CTOS is groundbreaking technology. We're promoting efficiency, comfort, and safety.
A smart city.
Exactly.
Charlotte, what makes CTOS smart?
A city is a complex web of infrastructure maintenance and upkeep. Water, power, security.
This makes the city efficient, as you say, but what about other issues? Safety? Privacy? Let's talk about privacy for a moment.
Well, of course all privacy is respected. For instance, citizens can opt into our integrated health services, where their medical records are available only to them and their healthcare provider.
So, my doctor can see it, right?
And only with your permission. All perfectly private.
We have to take another short break.
Palin Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Network locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
Drop the gun! Get on the floor, now! Hand behind your head! Do it!
Go.
Tell Jordy we're even now.
Don't move!
Pierce. Hayden.
Smith!
I already told you, man. You ain't never gonna find it until it's stuck between your shoulder blades.
Yeah, get in there.
I got 20 minutes of rec time, motherfucker.
Suck it up.
Jordy, I'm inside.
Obviously?
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
Working on the wiring.
Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
Jobs with this automation shit? Geely said his paycheck took a hit too. Blows, man. This totally blows.
Some electrical issues on the cell floor.
His own Picasso ink all over his face. Ugly as shit. Makes him an easy mark. He's up here somewhere.
Quinn doesn't want to take any chances.
Oh, shit, man. How do I get in on that? Oh, bullshit.
Worrying about that dude, he ain't real.
I lose it, not joking. Try not to be loud or make any stupid noises.
mean, I don't even know what the fuck I look like.
She said I just rocked back and forth and jolted a few times over my Linguini.
Change of plans. Our prisoner transfer was a bust. So your plan B.
What do you need us to do?
Whatever it takes to get this guy talking.
You got it.
A little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look at you bringing justice back to the prison system.
Floor's empty. Door's wide open.
No silent alarms have gone off. Watch your back.
What's a couple of bottom feeders doing at the stadium? Doing a deal without cutting us in? Think we don't have friends in high places? They expect a cut too.
No! I told you already. It wasn't a deal. We got called, man.
Fuck that, trick. Stop lying. We warned you before. Think we won't leave you for dead, too?
I can't take no more. I'll tell you what I know. I swear. Please, man, I swear.
And your buddy? What happened to him? Where is he now?
Maurice? I don't fucking know. They got him. They must have killed
Who's
them.
They?
I don't know.
Fucking names. Give me names.
I don't know.
But you got a good look, didn't you?
Down! Get back in cover! He's hit!
No, don't! Please!
You're forced against my armor? Don't make me laugh!
Inside, man.
You know, it was pretty simple. These high-tech security prisons, they make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
What?
Have we met?
No. No, I never seen you, man.
Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for 60 days. In good behavior, you're out in 30. What does that say?
Years? What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. You know, in case you get the urge to share your stories or make a deal with the cops. We're clear, right?
All units, possible prison escape. Be on the lookout for one male, Joe Smith.
I need a unit up to the laundry. We've lost communication.
Copy. We're on it.
Jordy, it's done.
Fantastic. I'm guessing you're eager to get out of there. There's a care package on its way for you.
Where?
Don't worry, you'll see it.
God, what's happening?
All units, be advised. Suspect has been located. Officers requesting backup.
Choo-choo. Fuck. Just listen to this asshat.
If you're like me,
with me, leading into a new age for Chicagoans.
Stop them!
after the suspect.
Damien bragged about a second hacker, someone else inside the Merlot. I need to find out what Damien knows.
Had a very unpleasant meeting.
Well, I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big-time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.
Does CTOS need a reboot? City Hall has been...
quick to downplay any problems with the CTOS network. This is despite numerous reports of malfunctioning systems throughout the city. Reports have come in of faulty traffic lights, power outages, and communications, to name a few.
But somehow manages to breeze through these meetings. He's all blah, 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 blah smooth.
Wow.
I know, right? That's some old-timey skills. God, I wish he'd retire or keel over so I can get his office.
I can't believe you said that.
Please don't do that.
Falsifying documents with the government is against the law?
Hang on, look. So give me a sec. Okay.
Well, you know what? Yeah. Wait, what?
Cool. I need to make this quick. Damien's pride is his weak spot. Just play it up. Convince him to say what he knows. Then drop him. He's too reckless. He's too dangerous. Are you?
I don't think you're gonna like my answer.
You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. You brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien! Damien, what are you doing? Played me and I let him. What's he doing, Nikki's? No, he won't hurt them. I'll kill him if he touches them. No, he has to know that. No, he's trying to draw me there. He wants me to work with him. Find the guys who attacked us? Fuck that. I need to take him down.
guys. I'm coming.
Six years old.
It's tragic.
Where are they? Such a waste. All of this, it's such a waste. You know, the real tragedy here is that somebody like you was surrounded by so many fragile things. It makes you fragile.
Where?
That's not how it works.
I don't want to answer that.
Yeah. Nikki, where are you? Nikki!
Stop and think. You fuck around and she's dead.
This isn't how I wanted it.
But this is where we are. If you'd listened to me, things would be different.
Just tell me where they are.
Where they are? There's only Nikki. That little boy. I don't know where he is. Now, this is what's gonna happen. That points to a hard drive. I told you there was another hacker. That will lead you to his computer. Get it? And you'll find out who ordered the hit on us.
What do you really want?
You lost your right to question me. I want that hard drive. That's all you need to know. And that's the price for Nikki. Stop overthinking, Aiden. I'll need regular updates. In exchange, you get to talk to Sis. Quid pro and all that.
This won't end well for you.
Perhaps, but don't get clever. I really have no problem killing that girl. We'll talk soon, partner.
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh shit, someone's after him.
There you are. I was worried.
The DedSec hacks you gave me. Can I control the L?
The trains? Yes, but...
I need that right now. How do I do it?
It's locked. Hold on. I'm sending something. It's a zero-day exploit. The trains won't recognize the hack, but it only works once.
Send it now.
It's sent. What happened, Aiden?
I don't have time. Meet me at the Owl Motel later, okay? The DedSec hacks you gave me. Can I control the L?
The trains? Yes, but...
I need that right now. How do I do it?
It's locked. Ah! Hold on. I'm sending something. It's a zero-day exploit. The trains won't recognize the hack, but it only works once.
Send it now.
It's sent. What happened, Aiden?
I don't have time. Meet me at the Owl Motel later, okay? I can't reach him in time. Hack the train. Get Jackson moving and away from these guys.
Hey, something here. Why are we after this boy?
All right, that's bought me time. I can make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.
Train's leaving! Shit! All right, get to the next station. Go! Go! Somebody's on us! Who is this guy? Try to ditch him if you can.
Get out.
I need help here! I'm on it!
isn't right.
Say anything. Come on, Jax, talk to me. All right. We're gonna find your mom.
Dr. Mendez speaking?
Yolanda, hi. This is Aiden Pierce, Nikki's brother.
Is everything all right?
It'd be great if we could meet in person. I'm on the train with Jax.
All right. Do you know where Nikki drops him off?
Yeah, we'll meet you there. I need you to be brave for me, okay? Men at the house said this. This is good, Jax. It's good.
Sweetheart. What's going on, Mr. Pierce? Where's Nikki?
It's been a rough week. She's forced herself to get rid of Lena's stuff, and I think she's finally saying her goodbyes.
How bad is it?
It's bad.
She should call me.
Well, she wanted me to call you. See, we're wondering if you could look after Jax for a few days. We'll pay you, of course.
Of course. I'll help in any way I can.
That'd be great. Thank you.
Nikki needs to grieve. I know it's hard, but it's a good thing.
It's been rough. We're gonna work it out. Right?
Hey, little man. We're gonna cause some trouble. Let's go.
See you soon.
Southbound train, arriving shortly. Northbound train, arriving shortly.
You're going on my list.
Out now!
911, what's your emergency?
Something bad's happening. Can you help, please?
Hello.
Lose the phone.
I think I've lost a caller.
No, this isn't right.
Tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared.
Hey.
Looking for something?
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple-checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly afterward. John Smith, 34, has been remanded in custody. His lawyer says his client is a victim of mistaken identity.
Now that's a good get.
Racine's in brand new docks, and I got no CTOS access there. Yeah, I better hack the district control center first.
How's it going?
Hey, ¿qué pasó? Pretty nice stuff, huh? Thanks for the purchase.
You boys fruity, I'm kissing babies and signing boobies. Ooh. It's Hancock or your baby mama be trying to screw me. My gift is coach.